What do you think of the candidates for president this year?
What is she saying?